Coach Jones, I think a disappointing result, but a very good game from Den Bosch, or not?
It's very disappointing. We left a very good chance to win the game on the road here. I think we lost this game in the first quarter and in the fourth quarter. We gave them 24 points in that first quarter where they would have got out in transition, made a lot of easy baskets. In that first half in particular, they shot 84% from the field, only missing two shots from two, 11 for 13. And that's because we weren't aggressive enough and physical enough, and we weren't engaged in our transition defense that gave them these easy points. We really picked it up in that third quarter, going on a 15-0 run, taking commanding a 6-point lead in that fourth quarter. In the third quarter. And then the fourth quarter, I think we lost it again with giving up five offensive rebounds and then turning the ball over four or five times. That's nine extra possessions you give a team in a 5-point game. So it's a little thing that we needed to clean up today.
What I saw was first quarter with what you said, a lot of loose of the ball, but I also saw a lot of fighters in the second and the third quarter. Does something like that make you happy?
Well, absolutely. I thought my team came out and fought a tremendous fight. Don't forget, we're on the road playing against a very good team. They won a couple of games in a row here. They have confidence, and we came out, and then a 15-0 run was impressive on our side. But I don't like more victories. I want to get this win. I'm proud of the way my guys fought, and hopefully we can just build on this.
Because there's five more games to play. Is this different? Is this a different level, you think, this game than the other European games?
Of course. The physicality is different. The quickness, the speed is different. And these guys are smart. But we were smart too, and we can be physical when we want to. So
it matches up, right?
Absolutely. I think we play very well at this level. These type of games are only going to make us better. We'll go back home. We'll review the film and see where we made those minor mistakes that lost this game for us. And then hopefully we'll come out better next week.
Good luck.